I arrived at the beginning of this week at Peter's Glass Studio in Paderborn, and we set about creating a sample panel for this new glass project. Up in the color room here, choosing our glasses and our enamels, and then we set to work with the spray gun and the sandblaster and the glue and the paint and all the other techniques that go to make up this beautiful little sample panel. Follow along, there's lots more to tell with this story.